Number four says, using the information from question three, okay, so that was our gradient, state the equation for the line passing through the points in the form ax plus by plus c equals zero. Okay, so we want to find the equation of a line. That's what we're trying to find. So it says, using the information from question three. So let's remind ourselves. In question three, we've got our two coordinates here, x1, y1, x2.